pump it with vacuum and with pressure, and that'll suck that right in there. Let it set for a couple hours or so. This stuff hardens up real quick. Cinch everything up first, and then let it set, and you'll have that tank sealed, the oil reservoir sealed. If you've got any questions, there's the information right there. Be safe out there, guys.